Jesus Christ, his only Son, the blessed Holy Spirit, distinct yet three in one. I believe there is forgiveness for everything we've done. That is why all the more I will serve him. I believe the Son of God was crucified upon a tree. They laid him in a borrowed tomb, not far from Calvary. I believe he rose up from the dead, life for all to see. That is why all the more I will serve him. I've made my decision, I've staked my claim, I have drawn the line in the sand. I won't be the same with the world behind me and the cross before. By the grace of God, I will serve the Lord. Must be born again. John 3:16 is true. The old life can be washed away, and everything made new. And I believe the love of God can somehow find its way to you. And that is why all the more I will serve him. I have made my decision. I have staked my claim. I have drawn a line in the sand. I won't be the same with the world behind me and his cross before. By the grace of God, I will serve the Lord. I know when Satan and his minions come to torment me, I invoke the name of Jesus, every demon has to flee. I know the time the power of Christ turns again someday. Till then there's just one name on earth whereby he can be saved. I believe there's a right and wrong, time to live and die. The Bible is our blueprint that all men should live by. I believe I'm not alone with my faith in Jesus Christ. And that is why all the more we will serve him. We have made our decision. We have staked our claim. We have drawn a line in the sand. No, we won't be the same with the world behind us and the cross before. By the grace of God, we will serve. By the grace of God, we will serve the Lord. Grace of God, I will serve.